Hello and welcome to Body, Mind, and Spirit, Meditations for the Soul. As we celebrate the risen Christ, I invite you to enter into the story through listening to the scripture and hearing these prayers of blessing written by the Reverend Jan Richardson. We will use the scripture and these prayers of blessing as a meditation in our own lives. I invite you to listen to where you find yourself in these words. Where are you in the story? Where are you in the blessing? Is there a word or a phrase or an image that stands out to you, that speaks to you? What is it that rises up in you during this season? So as we enter into this time of prayer, meditation, and contemplation, I invite you to rise up. You may literally rise from your seat if you want and stand during these practices. Or you may choose to rise through your spine, staying seated. Whichever you choose, I invite you, as we center ourselves for this time together, to rise in your body, in your mind, and in your spirit. Let us begin with our body, and then we will move to our mind and our spirit. So let's take notice in our body of our standing or our seated posture, lengthening through the spine, rising up from the spine, sitting a little taller or standing a little taller. Feel your feet firmly planted into the ground beneath you. Maybe wiggle your toes a little, spread them out, and feel all four corners of your feet planted on the ground. Feel the energy from that rootedness of the earth moving up through your legs, rising up your body. Feeling the strength in your legs, the groundedness through your feet, moving up through your hips and up through your back, feeling again that lengthening in your spine, lifting your head up higher, shoulders back and down, head like there's a string pulling you up. Cool air into your nostrils and the warm air exit your nostrils. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Hear these words from the Gospel of John, chapter 20, verse 15. Woman, why are you weeping? Whom are you looking for? You had not imagined that something so empty could fill you to overflowing. And now you carry the knowledge like an awful treasure, or like a child that curls itself within your heart. The emptiness will bear forth a new world you cannot fathom, but on whose edge you stand. So why do you linger? You have seen, and so you are already blessed. You have been seen, and so you are already a blessing. There is no other word you need. There is simply to go and tell. There is simply to begin. There is no other word you need. Blessing. You are blessed, and you are the blessing. So go. Tell. Begin.